In this tutorial, I will show you how to create an actual ledger for your company in Acumatica. In Acumatica ERP, a ledger of the actual type is the core of your company's financial records. The system updates the actual ledger every time you release and post a financial transaction in the system. In this topic, I will show you two steps for associating ledgers with companies and creating actual ledgers in the system. Let's start with generate the connection between an actual ledger and company. First, in configuration module, open company's form. Now let's add new company. In the summary area, specify the following settings: company ID and company name. In the company type box, notice that without branches is selected. You will leave this default setting. In the main address section, specify the following address settings: city, country, and state. Specify USD in the base currency ID box. The system fills in the description, currency symbol, and decimal precision boxes automatically, based on the currency you have selected. On the form toolbar, click Save. Now move on to the final step, create an actual ledger. Select Create Ledger button. In the company ID box, type the ID that you want to name for your ledger. Let's check it out. On the Ledgers tab, verify the ledger that you have created is listed in the table. As you can see, the new ledger has been created. Thank you for watching this very short demo. See you in the next video about creating chart of accounts. Bihitsa, connecting applications, automating processes.